Hey, it's Max, and welcome to the 20th episode of Bioshock Infinite, Burial at Sea, where this mess is called. Statue. Oh wait, I forgot, this is supposed to be like the worst situation ever. On the last episode, we started, oh look, $2 in that whole box. Why would someone package up $2? On the last episode, we realized that this game's really hard on 1999 mode. Like, stupid hard. Like, holy crap. Why is it this hard?
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with it.
A jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Okay, first off, my voice changed. Secondly, I'm surprised. Okay, see, if this was the only game I played, I'd be like, okay, who is this lady? Why is she so mysterious? But the fact that we've played Bioshock Infinite, it makes me go, I know who you is. Is that money? That looks like money. It's paperbacks. It's money. I feel like I should lower my graphics slightly. I figured out how to, that I could, like, increase my graphics more. It, like, finally worked. But, that's suspicious. Where's my pistol? Alright. Sniper rifle. It's a pistol. It's a sniper rifle! That's what you make of it! As Max randomly is looting. That's what I do now. It's my lot in life. Max is easily distracted, too. Those shadows are gonna like start moving or something. That was way important. Whereas like someone's holding completely still and then just starts moving, I'm like, holy crap. Holy crap. No. Why am I in the ladies' room area? Whose idea was this? I don't even know where I'm going!
On the line. On the line. Who am I?
What is going on? Plasmid! BAM! That was actually a complete accident. I honestly did not mean to. As she throws it through the door. I killed you, last I checked. I'm pretty sure you're dead. I forgot how hard this game was.
That's fine with me.
What's the button? It was like B. It's been a little while. If I can get close to the human, he's dead.
Get back here this instant! Look who's come crawling back!
Gotcha! Wait, was that guy... Was that guy wearing an anonymous mask? And a box on his head? But why? I don't even know what I'm doing. To be honest. I completely forgot my mission. I think the beginning of the screen said something along the line of, we need to find something called Old Man Winter, so we can follow. Did I just smoke a cigarette? I'm so sorry. I know this is a no smoking area. I'm just... I'm just so confused right now. I don't even know. I need 3 lockpicks. It's glass. Why don't we just break it? I don't know. I'm just really confused. I don't know what's going on. You're shaky. I'm actually tempted to. See, like, it's fine. It's just when I start moving, it like gets that little jittery and it makes me like self-conscious. Okay, like, there's one guy. I don't even know if he's seen words. I hear some sort of robot. That's a robot, ladies and gentlemen. I hear some sort of robot. Okay. I think I've located one. Excuse me, sir. Oh my goodness. Thank you, God. That worked perfectly. It was like, oh snap. I just noticed I put 6 bullets in my revolver despite the fact that I only have like 5. I swear. I'm sorry. I was like, dude, I know I saw someone there. You've been ambushed. Ah, crap. Okay, I think what this actually is feeling like more and more is, So I wanted to tell this story. This story popped in my head while I was, actually looking at past footage. Don't. Well, I was here. Like, I don't know, I forgot. But, while looking through this video and just, like, trying to see how I could do better, a story popped in my head. So, I don't know if you guys know, actually, if you didn't know, I'd be more impressed. Well, I don't know the code. I was here. I don't know. Hey, Elizabeth. See a code anywhere? You're supposed to be a... Is 50! Alright, I'm probably gonna have to destroy that one robot. I don't think I can do that. I'm stupid and you think so. But, Fallout 4 came out. I haven't played it. Mostly because I haven't played any of the Fallout games except for, like, 10 minutes of the very first one. So I decided to pick up, Fallout 3 just to try it and just be like, hey, you know, maybe, oh yeah, because I was up there. Do I need to, like, get... Elizabeth, dang it, Elizabeth! But, I decided to pick up Fallout 3 and start playing it, and, okay, so I was playing Skyrim, and I was like, Skyrim on hardest difficulty, easy peasy. I am so stealthy, by the way. I am, can I hack this thing? Can I break it? If I break it, it's just gonna turn around and shoot me. So I'm just gonna fly. But, so I turned Fallout 3 on the hardest difficulty right off the bat, because I was like, psh, if I can do this in Skyrim, I can do this in Fallout, no problem. It's like the same game, right? I was very wrong. I put all my stuff into like sniper and laser, because I said, that sounds awesome. And I was forever until I actually found like a legitimate, wow, you got like really close. It was forever until I even found like a legitimate sniper rifle, and it sucked. And yeah. Okay, so I need the code, which I'm guessing I'll get later. Since I'm on 1999 mode, they don't tell me, did they? Yeah, by now, some little thing would have said, hey, stupid, you're in the wrong area, and I would have been like, oh, sorry. But, what was I saying? Yeah, so, I couldn't get any weapon that was good. I was basically running around with a sawed-off shotgun. And since, I also put some stuff into being sneaky, I just basically ran up behind people and popped them back in the head. Like, I destroyed an entire, supermarket full of raiders. Well, I didn't destroy it, but you know what I mean. I, like, took it down. Just... Am I going backwards? Wait, yeah, this is the airlock. I don't remember. Yeah, we were right here. Am I just stupid? I mean, it's just stupid. I'll accept it if I'm stupid, okay? I will 100% accept it if I'm just stupid. Like, no problem. I also bet by the time we find that Freezy guy, which I forget why we even need to find that Freezy guy, but apparently we do, he's gonna be like, well, dead, because we're so busy, you know, stepping in, like, diesel. Fuel, I don't know. Like, stepping in fuel. Dang it, Mary! But yeah, I had the hardest time, so I haven't picked it up recently. I've been busy with a lot of YouTube stuff. It's been a while since I've played a game just for me, which sounds sick when I say that. But, yeah, it's been a little while. It's not a bad thing, it's just kind of overwhelming. I don't remember what I'm so- Oh! Frosty Splicer holds the key for creating an ice bridge to the tram. Follow the trail of frozen bodies leading to the ice rink. We already did that. We already did that, and nothing good came of it. That music got, like, really dramatic. And all I did was, like, see something. Okay, so I gotta find a code. A code of some... I'm guessing if I follow this bloody... no, that's not it. I gotta find a number. Number code. Number. Oh, Carrie. I was here, Carrie. Don't forget. I'm stuck! Yeah, moral of the story. Sweetest deals! Moral of the story, Fallout was really hard on me because I didn't have ammo. That's what I feel like right now. Except I'm even stupider because I have like no shield and everything I get I need to put into health because if I die too much I have to restart the entire sector, which is a really simple and actually perfectly fair game mechanic, but I suck at it. Like, which actually is 100% fair when you think about it. Hey Elizabeth! Use your interdimensional powers to open the door! Open the door! Okay, hang on. Maybe I'm missing something stupid. Give me a little bit of time on my own. I'll see if I can find it. I think I'll feel better if I just... Die! Die! I feel better. That was probably 100% unnecessary, but... Oh, wow. I didn't even get anything from it. I feel better. Order yours now. I don't know what the crap that is. Now, at least now I can walk around with some form of safety, question mark. Hopefully find the password. Oh, look, T! Stinking, yeah, okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe if I leave the troop. Oh, wait, hold on, don't I have, like, three? Oh! See, I can think of stuff.
Can you get this
I think
open?
I got three of these things now. Maybe there's, like, a password in here, eh?
Done.
Have I searched this? I'm also discovering that I really suck at looting, because I swear, like, I kept looking around, I like, find food and stuff, I'd be like, this is the best. Either A, it's regenerating, or B, there's mannequins and they creep me out, or C, everything. The lowing. Necklace. Box of something. You have found an eye log with the door code 0928.
I keep dropping fantastic all diaries in the pneumo tubes, like a message in a goddamn bottle. Hoping one will get through and someone will save me. If you get this, send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
Is that there?
It's my child.
What the crap? Where? Where? Oh! Hi! Stop! Stop that! Oh wait, I died. What killed me? What? Oh wait, someone was behind me, wasn't it? That was 100% worth my time, though. It was like that. I had no problem. Great. So I beat a lady to death.
I heard you.
Oh no, no, you're gonna die by my hand, ma'am, sir, ma'am. Can I have your hand cannon? Ah, great. This is fantastic. Once again, I am out of ammo. Elizabeth, if you could find ammo for me, I would really appreciate it. Where did that lady come from? Was I just, like, too stupid? Once again, I will accept responsibility if I'm just an idiot. Also, Elizabeth, why do you need money to save my life? I'm really suspicious, Elizabeth. We, like, ran through this area, like, 8 times. Where did those people come from?
You can't judge a man by his bookings. Character's gotta come into account.
Death, murder, execution, excuse me, ma'am. Bam. I'm just like running. Yeah, I was still crouching the whole time, so I'm just like. Gotcha! Oh god. I'm really jumpy. Thank goodness I decided not to. I thought someone was hitting me. Thank goodness I decided not to record Five Nights at Freddy's. I was like, you know what? Let's do Bioshock Infinite first. Because I'm really jumpy. Oh, I thought that was a human. But I remember that a lot in the first game. What was the code 0928? I don't remember. Oh wait, hold on, I should scope out this area. Splicers can mysteriously just spawn! No. Just like, fish. I don't know where I was going with that. What was I about to say? Wait, no, zero. If I could just 092, okay, there we go. All right. Yeah, there we go. Where's the money? Okay.
Only taking.
Show me what you're capable.
Bam! 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 Elizabeth is like, I got this, brah. Elizabeth, I have literally no ammo, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you need to like, give, oh, okay, I got 2 shots on my whatever gun this is. Wait, hold on, did it say hand cannon? I don't have a hand cannon. I have a pistol. This is a hand cannon? I thought it was a pistol. It's a gear item. Yes, thank you. Me want! I didn't look at what it was. I think it's something to do with recording, reloading, improding. I think it's something to do with improding. Let me just inventory. Okay, let me look at my clothes. See if I actually like boots. Okay, so I got basic filthy leech. Use a plastic kill and maybe return some Eve. Decrease. Oh, basic pants. Why would they even have basic after a while? Am I the only one that, like, questions that? Let's see, melee strikes reach 3 times 4 and do double damage, also consume 20%. Yeah, screw that. Basic hat or increase what I'm using after you succeed level 5. You like ye! Alright, I got a bear. Dude, I got like no ammo. How the crap do they expect me to take on or at least escape from that if I have no ammo whatsoever? Am I gonna supposed to like make my friend or something? Or... I say that and I run behind it. Alright, jump. Jump! Elizabeth! Just why, Elizabeth? Why? If I could, I would hack into this thing! Oh no, the one guy, he's a dead. We're good.
Heartless. That's what this town is. All my audio diaries begging for rescue came back on red, marked return to sender, insufficient postage.
Like his pleas for help, and what do they do? You don't got proper postage. Like, well, crap. Now what am I supposed to do, Elizabeth? That was like a... I don't even know. Why did I follow this trail? What's my objective again? I need to find the frost guy. To do that, I need Shock Jockey. Where do I get Shock Jockey? I don't know. All I know is I found this guy who was crying for help and was murdered. I don't know why. I don't recall Rapture having a problem with... Oh. I don't recall Rapture being racist like Columbia was. This bitch just walks in the spotlight, doesn't give a single crap in the world. I know I hear a voice.
Wasn't I good enough?
Okay. Bam! Bam! Did I get him? Oh, I didn't get him. But I got him now, Sonny. Oh, crap! Oh, crap. Alright, I'm gonna start, how to say, lighting people on fire! Fire, Max! Fire! Oh, no! Oh, man, I thought I was good. Alright, so if I die one more time, I'm for really dead. It was like, if I die one more time, I'm for really dead. Yes! No, I actually... Ah! 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 Ah, that was probably a really bad shot. Oh, no! No, no, no! No! Help, 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 help! They disappeared. You also were gonna hand me health! Well, okay. So they need me to find Shock Jockey. But... See that thing glowing right there? Man, I sure wish I had a... Oh, wait. Yo, at first I was being sarcastic, but... I didn't actually realize. Gimme! I don't have money! I forgot! I'm broke! How do I- why can't I get a winter boost if I'm broke? Okay, there's like four people over here, so I'm gonna do it. First, I'm gonna make my powerful. Aha! I probably wasted that. Then I'm gonna do this. No, Batman! Go. Jump! And then I regen. Hey, Elizabeth, you should heal me! Hey, Elizabeth! Oh! Where are they shooting me from? Where am I being shot? Oh, he's up there, okay. So I just gotta hang tight down here with Jenner, right?
Any more of this and it's carrots every night!
I don't get why the bomb. Oh man, I'm gonna die again. Why? Okay, I was like, okay, I guess. Okay, I'll just accept this. Here, let me tell you what this is. Bullcrap! Well, at least now I know what to do. Alright, so, speed up, I guess. I mean, I was pretty well off, and then I started making stupid decisions, because I had no idea what to do. So it only makes sense that when you have no idea what to do, you just start doing stupid stuff until you figure out what you want to do. I didn't even realize that there was things up there. Yeah, I was being 100% sarcastic when I was like, oh, I wonder if there's a way to actually get down there. Oh, well, it doesn't appear there is. And all of a sudden, bam, there was. You know, I'll be honest. My heart leapt, Elizabeth. Elizabeth, now is not the time to give me romantic hugs behind the counter. We're being attacked by people.
Short-circuited.
Quick, tell me that I need shock jockey again.
Shock jockey?
Are you a little bit more sarcastic? Yeah, I am.
More than you could know.
Stinking jerk.
Let's look around.
Oh yeah, more than you could throw. If you could give me some Eve, I would gladly march up there and kill those guys. But since I don't have any Eve, I can't do it. We gotta go run around and find audio logs. Or perhaps I can use my knowledge of the future, just like you always do, in order to find stuff, huh? Stinking jerk. This rant is brought to you by. Alright, I think this is like a save point area. I don't know, screw it. Alright, so what? I gotta like find stuff. No, I need to get lockpicks.
Come out.
Damn! Do headshots mean nothing to you people? Ah! 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 I don't know why it would spin multiple times. That person just makes sense. So I guess also the red on my pistol tells me that I get more powerful over here. I didn't realize that. Like, just being 100% honest, I didn't realize that. Now, where is that stinking... Oh, yes, Eve. Eve is good. Eve is... I like Eve. I like Eve. Eve equals fire. Okay, I swear the thing was right here. I swear. It was like... Yeah, because I walked in, I was like... Grab it. Back out. Like, and you just look around for a little bit, like, so I get it. I get what I have to do. They want me to explore. So really what I found was like a mini quest. And the mini quest gave me, whatchamacallit. Okay, so this dude over there. I probably don't need to talk, really. It's just habit. It calms me down. I'm so awesome. I have to like sneak up. Bam! 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 Okay, so I never really use hand cannons in these games, but now that I actually.
I'm looking for more!
Bam! Bam! Oh, both me and him at the same time, just going, oh, I just headshotted you, suck it. Max, suck it. You know what also sucks about this? The fact that I'm so prone to death means that basically I'm never going to be able to upgrade my stuff because I'm so afraid of dying. I want to like hold on to as much money as possible. Okay, so what have I achieved? Let's see, pause. I got two. I need three lockpicks. Elizabeth, I need to find a lockpick. I should really just shut up. I should shut up. Why is there this Tommy gun here and I can't pick it up? Okay, so it's not a matter that I have too much ammo. Man, if I could only hold two clips this thing, that would suck. I wonder if I, like, actually leave this area. If I, like, leave and come back, they see. Aw, oh, man, is there a way to like, if I could just save my progress. I bet they won't let me. I'm pretty sure they won't let me, but they did. Oh, that'd be so great. I forgot that that was there. Look, I'm in a new area. Look, I immediately regret my decisions. I don't think they're gonna count it. All right. Never mind. Let's take on that upper area. Oh wait. Oh, I was like, that thing's going to shoot me. Why does this thing have an airlock? Aren't all the doors airlocks? Why is this one special? Is it because it's loading a new area? And this is like the idea of a loading screen? Man, that'd be really cool actually. But if we could get this party moving along. Just save my progress, okay? Just save my stinking progress. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna jump up there. I'm gonna, like, persuasion someone. And then I'm going to kill them all. Yeah! I'm just like... Yeah! Dude. So I just noticed that my fire and my persuasion cost the exact same. Dude! What am I supposed to, like, melt this? Melt this for cash and prizes? This is like the worst thing in the world. Help me out here, Elizabeth. Elizabeth's just like, I know everything, but I see everything. And I'm like, then why are we bothering with this? What do I have you around for? Oh wait, you're here to unlock stuff and to give me cash prizes and money, especially when I need it, which is all the time. For pity's sake, I need more cash, money, and prizes. Specifically money, specifically healing me for free. If you could heal me for free, that'd be fantastic. I just want you to know. I have broken the game. I've broken. Give me a bit. Okay, I'm bored. That did nothing! I shot the door twice. What more do they want out of me? Okay, that, yeah, the other lockpick. However, since I can see the future, I wonder if they'll let me. Cheated! I don't know if I get like a better one than what I saw, because I like the one I saw, but I need something like shoes. I got what it does. Well, what's his problem? Oh, I don't know. I'm just wondering why you locked yourself in a room. What? No, I want to switch! Oh, you gotta be kidding. Come on! Great, now half my money's gone. I only got two more lives left and I can't use my money. I need to go back to the one on Ladies Wear store, if anything. Bam! Gotcha. I keep forgetting, I have more power down the scope. Wow, I really wasted a lot then. Okay, so what? I have to like have her on. Out, crap!
Do it, catch.
That'll do.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, right there. I completely forgot about those little ones. Like, I was just hoping they would like stop existing or at least leave me alone for a little bit. So now that I saved the one guy, I mean,
heartless.
That's
what this town is.
Yeah, so I can,
all my audio diaries.
Because I unlocked that, and then she came here, so that's why I was like, on the world.
Return to sender, insufficient postage.
Alright, so, do. Hopefully I can at least find somewhere to, like, buy ammo or something. Yeah, so here it is.
Dropping audio diaries in the new
so I did things out
like
of order.
Like a message in a goddamn bottle.
That's the problem.
Hoping one will get through and someone will save me.
Like, if you die and your
if you get this,
reset, you
send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
So yeah, there it is. There it is, and the girl's there too.
What's wrong with you?
Second. Ah, crap, you didn't die! This plan only works if you die, ma'am! Man, just beat me. Okay, there. I was hoping I'd be able to stun her enough, which I did. Okay, I need heal. Problem is, though, now I don't have health. So in hindsight, I really should have done health. If I can find a store and just buy a health pack, that alone will save me so much trouble with Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, little help.
Bumming.
I can do that.
Yeah. So I guess if you did solve it, they would have locked you in here until you like killed off the.
You know well how these buyers think. I get into their heads.
Hey, no.
Cut the cackle.
Hey, cut the cackle. Ah, crap! They're on to me. Okay, somewhere around here. Oh wait, no, I had to go up there. I had to go up there and then like jump to like over there. This is gonna be really tricky how this is gonna go down, but if I can do it right. Okay, I'm gonna need this. Jump.
Welcome to the
circus of value. Alright, so I'm gonna need to buy you. And then I'm gonna need to buy ammo. Alright, at least hand cannon ammo is like stupid cheap. Actually, all guns are stupid cheap. Alright, now I know this guy's dead. That over there. Start a commotion. All of you. Starting a commotion. Alright. Down. Gotcha. Come on, do the thing. Saving profile. We did it. We did it. Ha 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 ha. I murdered people. It's like, people are dead because of me. Looks like
the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
I'm sorry. I'm too busy saying that we happen to do the thing.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
We still need shock jockey though, right? Yeah, I want shock jockey. I want to go back because there's that room back there that has shock jockey too. So I guess we didn't even really need it. That's like that's a good.
I need some help with this.
Yeah, I'll shock jockey. Child's play. I like you when you have your sense of humor and you aren't being so mysterious and you're not leading me into a tree.
Who moved my glasses?
Why is there a devil there? BAM! No, run forward! I gotcha! Why do girls have to Oh wait, hold on. I was like, oh wait, there are people chasing me or something. There might be, I don't know. I'm gonna be stealthy about this. I get some fucking Bronco. It'd be a great way to stun people. At the least, I'm really just looting. Oh. Crap. Why did I do that? Help me kill that guy. Oh, crap. Oh! Thank you. Run, run, run. No! Dang it. I was... Okay, how far back am I? It was like, wait, no, hold on. This might be good. This might be okay. I feel bad that a lot of this is composed of me just, like, dying and, like, trying to, like, you know, get lost time back. I feel a little bad about that. I'll speed up. Yeah, I gotta speed up through my... How am I making my wrist crack like that? I don't know. But, Oh, wait, yeah, it's a pavilion third floor, so, Yeah, visit Rapture on Ice. And I was trying to get Shock Jockey, which is over here.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Alright, so I'm actually not that far back. Thank goodness. If I, like, redo all that, that'd be, like, the first thing. Yeah, I feel like it's I'm so sluggish during this part of the game. Just because there's, like, so much going on and I'm so worthless. And I'm gonna switch to fire, because I'd rather have to be dead. Stealth kill! Max is the epitome of stealth. As I'm eating food, just everywhere. Screw you! Oh crap, there's a lot of people back. They're like, patch yourself up, light them on fire. Alright, good. My power is increasing now that I'm murdering. Murder! Oh no! Those last few shots didn't make it. I would have just thrown fire like everywhere. I'm gonna be 100% off. I would have just been like. Okay. Okay, let's explore. Maybe I can find some food. I keep seeing these like shines, so my first instinct is, oh, I can use them! Wait, what? I need 3 alarm picks for that? Gravity do mind. Okay, this is like so suspicious. Why would they leave the one on display? Why would they leave that one? Why wouldn't they just do all of them? Okay, I'm gonna get ambushed the moment I grab this thing, so I'm gonna. Okay. It appears I'm not ambushed. Oh, wow, Shocktacular.
Lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store.
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's butt.
Because they were bored.
Shut down the competition in the bargain.
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Whoa. I don't remember Fontaine being dead. I don't remember a lot of things.
Looks like the plasma department is back that way.
I shave you, my all.
I want to kill him! I had one shot. I had one shot, and I failed. I failed, and I died. Now I'm going to be killed. This guy apparently only had 3 shots! And I scored headshots on all those. Our opponent, this guy, is not dead. I shot him 3 times in the head, and it did nothing. Oh, wait, that's Elizabeth. I was about to get ready to, like, kill her. Alright, so, is this the one that I think that's the one that I actually need to use. So I'm gonna go back up and get the one that I have the... See, I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to go, or if that's... I'm gonna go... I don't know which way is the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, I'm gonna go back up there. What? I'm going back up there. The reason I'm going back up there is because in Jack Frost Village... yeah, there we go.
Freezing in here.
Something
there's
tells
that,
me all that
and
cold
that.
Isn't just coming from the ice rink.
I just have this, so I'm just like, which path is the correct path? All I know is there's this. Attached to pneuma lines, the Freyos provides a chance of winter shield and increased damage for 5 seconds. I don't know.
It's locked.
Okay.
Child's play.
Yeah, also, if you can unlock that, that'd be great. Then we're gonna go back to that one original one and go that way. And hopefully, if it goes to a new area, then I'll, like, sprint over here and see if it's, like, supposed to be in the new area. Because I don't know what's in the new area.
Got it.
This drives me nuts, okay? I hate when I don't know where they expect me to go. Well, okay, cash money, cash money, cash money. Oh, I'm drunk again! Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. I just can't stop being drunk. I just can't. I can't help myself. I am an addiction. I am an entire addiction. Addiction. I can't say words anymore. Okay, so let's... I'm also realizing in this game that it may just be better for me to keep myself well stocked up on stuff as opposed to, like, trying to hoard my money. Okay. Maybe I should have gone. Alright, I'm gonna go back there and see which one leads to no down.
Whee!
Okay, so bam. Hopefully we didn't just, like, waste something. That would suck. Oh, okay, we don't have ice, so I don't. Oh, we jumped up there. Oh, I didn't pay attention to what that was. Let me just jump. Yeah, there we go. Listen, can you get back up here? And also, I need to look at my clothes. I need to know what shoes I want to wear. Shoes. Okay, Freya's got a chance of winter shield and increased damage. Filthy leech. Okay, yeah, I still like filthy leech. Better mousetrap. Critical hits do extra damage, have a chance to not consume a... Gimme! And then Evil Eye versus... Yeah, I'm usually pretty good about headshots, so,
How'd you get there?
She's like, I teleport. I'm too lovely of a lady to have the need to actually, like, jump around. Like, what are you, yammer mouths? Can you pronounce the word? Can you properly tuck in your shirt? Like, can you pronounce the word correctly? Can you tuck in your shirt, for pity's sake? Alright, so that was the path I'm supposed to go to. I told you guys that I'll keep playing until I hit, like, a definite checkpoint, so... Tell me it's freezing, Elizabeth. Tell me it's freezing again. Max, tell me it's freezing. So I bet this will be, like, a new area. See, I feel bad, because a lot of this is me just... Whoa, that guy stabbed through the chest. I feel bad, because a lot of this is me just dying. And, like, struggling with basic enemies. If all the enemies I had were baseball bats, I would still struggle. Oh, but it's got, like, no ammo. Oh, but it's a carbine. Oh, that's almost like a sniper rifle. It's like, that's, That's practically a sniper rifle. Oh, glorious. Can I ice skate? So I go ice skating a little bit. How about a lovely... How about just a day at the rink? This is terrifying. But I got a carbine! Oh my goodness, yes. Everything that I loved about the hand cannon is now improved in the thrust power.
You got it! Anyone comes near that bottle without permission is a dead man!
Why are there all these other ones? Oh, that must be him. Alright. Really? 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 That was my one hope! And you ruined it! Wait. This was the worst plan I have ever conceived. Also, the carbine is a 3-round machine gun. If I knew that, I would have gotten rid of my- Fire! Okay, I'm dead. Okay, great. This is fantastic, I guess. Okay, this is my one last chance at life. I can't believe that happened. Oh my, I have no money, right? I have zero money. Okay, zero money. My gun sucks. Yes, Eve! Fantastic! Maybe I can actually make a trap that's effective! I'm gonna die again. Be right back. Wait a second, how far back? Okay, so I just got the shock jockey.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
This isn't that bad. He's like, oh wait, hold on. This is the worst ever. No, wait, this is okay. I'm okay with this. Sorry, but I'll speed up. Alright, I think I'm ready now. I switched the carbine, but I actually bought ammo for it. I got a decent amount. It's not full, but it's a lot more than I had before in the hand cannon. I got full on Eve. Hopefully, it's not going to do the stupid thing it did before, where it was just like, here, let's place a trap right in front of my face, as opposed to, you know, the guy that's going to kill me that I want to kill. Alright, hi. My goal is just a sniper. Okay, there he is. Oh, I almost got him. I got him! Okay, so I just gotta deal with the normal guys. Come on. Well, at least people. Oh no! No, I had $6. $6 whole dollars. That should be enough. Okay, fine. I'll just go over my brilliant plan again. You know, personally, I think that risk was 100% worth my time because I killed him. You're the one guy that's supposed to be, like, super dangerous and had the plasmids. I killed him. And I was like, you, whoom. All right, we got him. And then I just happened to biff it at the end. So, I'm sorry, Elizabeth. Here, let me explain to you. Okay.
Why not shut down the competition?
Actually, no, hold on. I spend one lockpick up there. All about free markets. Okay, I'm going to set myself up again. Okay, let's try this again. It's going to be great. First step, fireball. Firebomb. Now, something else I did was, remember I got rid of the better mousetrap? I'm going to keep the better mousetrap on while I'm using it. And see, so I throw it, and then I just gotta wait till it explodes. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can snipe him. Okay, crap, I can't. Now I'm going to run and switch. Mid-battle, it's like switching equipment. Elizabeth, you gotta protect me, Elizabeth. No! Be right back. Alright, go. Yo, this time I threw two. I threw two traps over there. And another. I really hope this plan works. I'm so sick of this. Oh man, I love this part too, by the way. Since everyone has to come from this angle, I'm just like, We just established who's like everyone has to come from this angle, so where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Suck it, by the way, sir, who's still there. Suck it. Suck that too. Oh wait, I think I'm good. It was like suck it over there too. Oh, I think I wasted. Oh look, I'm mad. Oh. I'm so sad that I spilled your water and turned you into ice. Man, I can't believe how much easier life is when you just stand back like a wuss and just open fire with whatchamacallit, with traps. Man, life is so much easier. Man, I shouldn't have gone. Seriously, I just like threw one trap. Mr. DeWitt, said, oh,
the plasmid. Have you forgotten what we came for?
I want to be completely honest with you. I forgot what we came for.
It's locked.
Like,
this won't take long at all.
Did you forget what we're here for? I'm like, yes. There. I'm exploring. Give me a break! I'm making sure I'm recording equipment. Oh no,
son
it's...
of a bitch, drink every last bottle of
I actually thought winter. I could, like, drink out of it.
I think I can help.
Well, that's convenient.
What was that?
It's a...
I'm not freaking out or anything.
Plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
You're so suspicious.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Terror.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
If you could be a little bit more suspicious. Like, what's it called? Ugh.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Then drink their body into a smooth lemonade. You sick monster. Return to the burst pipes on the first floor. I can't do that. I'm exploring. Look, Tommy gun ammo. I don't have a Tommy gun, but if anything that Bioshock came to the first one taught me was that you shouldn't be afraid to switch weapons. Unless it's your sniper rifle. Ain't giving up my sniper rifle worth anything. I'm gonna eat some lovely sardines, Elizabeth. Aren't we on a mission? Yeah, we're on a something. What about Sally? Who's Sally? Like, what about Sally? Hey, I'm stealing wedding rings from trash cans, because, you know, That's where you throw. Redding ring.
That's what I've been lacking.
I heard that. Oh, there you are. He's gonna open the door and I'm just gonna blam him in the head.
I blam it. You were my friend!
Okay.
You a coward!
See, that is why I love.
All
okay,
right.
I'll admit.
I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider my means to an end.
Then why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
Oh, taking sass. Talk sharp, or something. It's like, is that there earlier? I don't like how there are things that's like you go through an area and you like look through and you're like, all right, the area is good. And then you come back through and there's other stuff. I don't like that at all.
Frank Fontaine called me in the other day. Me, Ray Lorton. Says trouble's coming and he's passing out special plasmids to all his best guys.
Okay.
I mean, it's an honor, but man, I started getting these shingles all over. Skin's discolored. Like when a guy's about to lose a limb, you know? And I can't seem to pile on enough clothes. I hate to ask, but is this happening to everybody?
Gimme.
Go ahead.
All right.
What is that?
Whoa! He actually, dude. Oh.
I'm not ready.
He was just taking. Oh crap! I'm gonna die. I think I've hit checkpoint at least, but I'm going to die. I need that samurai to continue helping me. That samurai is quite. Dude, it's like a robot samurai. Of all the things, though, why a samurai? I figured I'd get a big map before I get a samurai.
Open it.
There.
Oh, no. Man, that samurai was cool. He just like ran forward and started eating everyone's lunch. Why a samurai? I know I already asked this, but this is kind of like of all the things. Yeah, I'm just gonna get health. Yeah, I don't need I don't need ammo. Question mark. I mean, look at this thing. It's so cool. So are you a human? You look human. Why is there just this random samurai fighter? I love it. Alright, let's go. Everybody comes to the bench. Alright, we're good. Ounzy, get in the thing. Hit the button. Hit the button. Lizbeth's in there. I was gonna say something earlier, but I don't remember what it was. As soon as he's going, dude, a samurai. Okay, so now we got these terrors. So now we got terrors. That's good.
Go ahead. Oh,
sure thing.
Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna... Wow.
If Sally's not your daughter, what's she to you? Why risk life and limb?
This is part of the job.
Maybe it's because you're about to pay me cash money.
She's just another orphan. After Fontaine went down, city was lousy.
And?
I don't know.
Lousy,
you have a reason for every stupid thing you've ever done? She started showing up.
Welcome to the circus!
You fooled me to feed the brat. Should have known she would have never leave.
How did you lose her?
It's none of your business.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, fire. I can use fire. I'm gonna cycle through my stuff 15 times so I can figure out what the crap's going on. Money, money, money. Oh, oops, I accidentally smoked. Oh, yes. I believe that was the save point. Look, they're playing 15 keys at once. Alright. Pavilion Station. I'm debating whether or not I should consider this a safe. Let's go a little farther. Oops. Let's go a little farther and see if it actually is a save point or not. Oh. I always thought it was something that looked like a hat, so. Are they boots? Okay, this is better than nothing. Filthy Leech. Melee kills give a small amount of health. Melee executions give a lot. Ooh! Ooh, I kill people all the time! I mean, getting Eve back when I kill people is awesome. Don't get me wrong, but I melee kill people all the time because I run out of health. Oh, yeah, this is definitely the same. Wonder what? Wonder what?
Someone wants to keep people out of that.
What, you mean the bag? I want to keep people out of my purse if I had a purse. Not that I have a purse. This place is rubbish and it's full of loot, which makes me want to run back and loot. I heard the racist voice. No, the racist voice is the one that like upgrades. No, that was the ammo one I want to say. I like how I like, oh, okay. I like how I like barely hit this thing and it turned perfectly into like this permanent pink lights. I like that. I like it a lot. Give me more Eve. Give me, oh sweet, I was kidding. Give me more Eve. I'm like, what's the experiment called where it's like, you know, like the mouse hits the button and gets food? That's what I feel like this is. Give me more Eve. Ah, sweet! Dude, they let me stock up! Alright, I better get some carbine ammo. Oh yeah, that's good. Get some hand cannon. Oh wow. Can I get some more health? Oh yeah, okay. So I got no money, but I'm full ammo, full health, full Eve, ready to run in, kick butt, and take names. What's that noise? All right, Elizabeth. You know what's best, right? You ain't gonna tell me. How did that thing know to? Oh well. Leave area. Here. Alright. Saving profile. Going places. I just got the achievement. Oh, I can't move. Actually, I guess I should stop there because that looked like it was going to be some cinema. So, yeah. This game is still kicking my butt, but I am having a lot of fun. Things are getting more interesting. I kind of always like the killing an enemy to get its power thing, but then it's like, do you ever get the same power as he had? I don't know. Maybe it's like if I get fully upgraded, I can do that. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hopefully we're going to do something useful to get Sally. And I hope to see you then. I knew you'd be a demonic wretch. Oh! Holy crap, you just about killed Sally! Why do I have to go to this party? Look, can't I just tell my parents, Mom, Dad, look, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I really hate Five Nights at Freddy's.